And now the night everyone in the football world has been longing for. Millions will be watching around the world. It is, of course, the biggest final in club football, the UEFA Champions League final. Welcome to the commentary box. Derek Ray here, joined by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona, and they take on Juventus.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
Barcelona shape looks lovely. Ter Stegen in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Pepe in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Vinicius Junior. Kylian Mbappe.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Really good challenge. Weston McKennie. Locatelli with it. Arkadiusz Milik. And he stopped them in their tracks. Messi. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and this is Ronaldo at his best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Weston McKennie. Kostic has it. And it's with McKennie. Locatelli. An important interception. Neymar. Kostic. And moving the ball nicely. Teammates available. And foiled by Van Dijk. And taken short. It's opening up for them. A gift for any goalkeeper. Neymar. Well, possibilities in the centre. Just made sure nothing came of that. Haaland, can he make it count? Oh yes, it's gone in! Chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So back with the action, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appear to be out of sight. Arkadiusz Milik. And it's with McKennie. Kostic has it. Sloppy in possession from Juventus. Neymar. Haaland. Electing to shoot. It's still alive. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. The Bianconeri have given it away. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Here's Mbappe. Ronaldo. Hold on! In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently! A lopsided contest. 4-0. Arkadiusz Milik. Promising pass. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage Juventus. And Barca have it back. Real defensive resilience. Still could be dangerous. Fisted clear. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Way up. Fed over towards the back post. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Trying his luck. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And over it comes, in a good position to clear it away. McKennie has the strength to hang on to it. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Delivering it. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Vinicius Junior. Good through ball. Juventus recovering possession well. Danilo. And it's with McKennie. Arkadiusz Milik. It's Weah on the ball. Oh, a smart stop. Who's going to get on the end of it? And efficient defending. Alexandro. And it's with McKennie. Vlahovic. Defending really well. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Well, they need to get bodies back. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Ronaldo. He's got to have a go here. Oh, good work by the keeper. Corner kick played in. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, just take another look at this. He reads the flight perfectly, catches it so sweetly, and then bang. Not sure if the keeper was caught off guard, it's a long way out, but what a great strike.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Locatelli. Well, a good tackle. An example of how to press. Arkadiusz Milik. Timothy Weah. Oh, good looking run. Laid into the box. And a decent save. Full credit. Keen to take it short here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Holland. Neymar. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Vlahovic. Vlahovic. Oh, routine. It was anything but. It's a short corner. Federico Gatti. Weah. They're all doing their bit to keep them out. Getting forward. Timely intervention. Well, approaching half-time, and Barcelona find themselves in an agreeable position as the first 45 draws to a close. Stuart, they've been impressive.
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Can they use their pace? Vlahovic. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Weston McKennie. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. Arkadiusz Milik. Really determined play to hang on to it. Vlahovic. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. It's a short one. Kostic. Might lead to a chance. And the keeper more than equal to it. Now, how about the short corner? McKennie. And up for grabs off the keeper. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
Kylian Mbappe. From long range. Terrific block. Dusan Vlahovic. Magnificent defending. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio. The beginning of the second half then here at the Estadio Metropolitano. Kenny. Vlahovic. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Trying to deliver it accurately. And still dangerous. And it's opening up. Oh, that is a superb save. High pressing and good high pressing. Oh, that's a fine save. And he's fired over the corner. Good clearance. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Lionel Messi. Messi looking for the through ball. And he's in the clear. And a no-nonsense clearance. Neymar. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It might be. Great defending. And Neymar. And a useful cross. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Arkadiusz Milik. Locatelli with it. Lovely ball over the top. Stopped, a surefire goal. Messi. Here's Ronaldo. Back to Ronaldo. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Danilo. Mopping up defensively. Neymar. Ronaldo. And in with a real chance. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. Well, not away properly. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Is he able to dispatch it? Great defending here. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Just the challenge that was required. Arkadiusz Milik. Weah. Juve struggling to keep possession here. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Super tackle and they've won possession. Ronaldo. Incisive pass. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
And into the last 30 minutes now. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. Locatelli. Can he do it? A Juventus corner forthcoming. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the referee says penalty. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. By Barcelona. McKenny. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Played over. And not cleared away properly. Ronald Araujo. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Oh, tremendous vision. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Milik. And Messi in full control of the ball here. It's there for him. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
And it's Barcelona's turn now. Erling Haaland. 20 minutes to go in this one. From long range. Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Weston McKennie. Can he find the right pass? Vlahovic, he's blocked it. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Messi. Nicely timed tackle. Arkadiusz Milik. Nice ball, and defensive play to be applauded. Arkadiusz Milik. Vlahovic. Oh, a tremendous block. Incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Really good challenge. Attacking chance. Milik. Well, that took confidence. He's got to score! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then it's a clinical finish from Neymar. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
Locatelli. It's with Milik. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Neymar. Vinicius Junior. Decides to shoot. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot, but it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have... Arkadiusz Milik. Vlahovic. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end, after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Well, considering the position of that free kick, that was an outrageous effort. So close.
Well, it's a great strike, but just not quite the accuracy he was looking for.
has eyes for goal! Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
It's a substitution for Juventus. Haaland. Distributing it well. And Lionel Messi has turned infield. A fine reading of the situation. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Messi. Trying to open up the defence. The goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and Neymar finds that bit of space to finish it so clinically. That's an excellent goal.
Federico Gatti. Weston McKennie. Kostic has it. Can he finish? And the keeper more than equal to it. Who can they pick out? Well, it still could be dangerous. McKennie. Weston McKennie. And pulled back. Able to close down the shot. Still could be dangerous. And danger averted. Well read. Vlahovic. Locatelli. He's very adept at great opportunity. Keeper getting the touch. And now the wait is over. Barcelona.